Ladies and gentlemen, welcome and thank you for tuning in. We have a doubleheader of women's basketball games here between CSUN and UC San Diego. Right now, UC San Diego is currently up 7-3 with 14 minutes left here in the first half. Miscue on the pass right there. She was cutting back door, and the pass went right behind her. Nice fake inside, gets the foul. And she's gonna go to the line for two. She nails the first one. Substitution here for San Diego. She makes the second one.
I'm going to be right back. I just need to tell commercial.
Lead is down to two for the Tritons. Matadors can tie or take the lead here on this possession. She drives inside, kicks it out. Can't finish the layup. And now the Tritons on the move. Matadors are able to force the turnover as the ball goes out of bounds. Three-point attempt is good, and the Matadors take a one-point lead. Ball is out of bounds off of CSUN. She misses the jumper. CSUN in transition. She mishandles the pass, and the ball's going the other way. Short mid-range is no good. The Matadors now looking to build their lead. That shot is blocked. Little miscue on the pass, and San Diego comes out with it. Layup underneath is blocked. She kicks it out to the corner. Pass back inside. Good contest right there by the Tritons. It's been a defensive game so far with just under 10 minutes to go here in this first half. 3-point is up and good. And San Diego back up by two. Thank you. She drives inside with the left hand, can't finish. Wide open three-point attempt. That one's good for San Diego. Extending their lead to 5. Just missed the layup. San Diego on a little run here. Another wide open three-point shot is good again. Timeout on the court. It's now an 8-point lead for San Diego. .11 to go here in this first half. The Matadors come back after the timeout, down 8, with a chance to strategize, get a breather, and start cutting into this lead. Long 3-point attempt, hits the front of the rim, no good. Good contest underneath. Just inside the arc. Can't connect on the two-pointer. Offensive board here for the Matadors. She gets the ball again for another shot attempt, this time from 3. That's no good. She's going for the steal, and that's going to be a jump ball. The ref signaled for a jump ball, but it looks like it's going to be a foul against the Matadors. Leads to a wide open 3-point shot. That's good. The lead is up to 11. Foul on the drive. And she's going to go to the line for two. First one hits back iron. And she makes the second one. Lead is down to 10 with 5:40 to go here in this first half. San Diego with a couple passes back and forth, taking their time. She drives in and finishes off the glass. Three-point attempt here for the Matadors. That one's no good. Three-point attempt for San Diego. That one's no good. Ball rolls around, and it's out of bounds off of San Diego. Wide open lane to the bucket, and an easy finish there. Nice pass, leads to a wide open three. That's an air ball. She gets it back, passes it out for another three-point shot, and another offensive board for the Tritons. Pass underneath, gets the foul. Couldn't finish, but she's going to the line for two. First one's no good. And she nails the second one to bring the lead back up to 11. Tried to get creative with the layup there. Can't quite connect. Mid-range jumper's no good. And the Tritons are on the move yet again. Fast break opportunity. Can't hit the mid-range. One-on-one to the basket here. No good. That's a two-point attempt just inside the arc. No good. And San Diego gets the rebound. They're headed down the court. She's wide open there and gets the easy bucket. Lead is now up to 13 for the Tritons. She steps in the three-point attempt. No good, and we got a timeout on the court with 2:19 to go here in this first half. Both teams making their way back onto the court after the timeout. She's wide open underneath the basket for the easy deuce. Lead is now up to 15 for San Diego. The Matadors get the offensive board. They get another one. Foul on the drive. And she's going to the line for two. She connects on the first one. Hits the second one. Now let's see if the Matadors can get the stop they need to get some sort of run going here as the first half closes. Ball is off the foot. And we got a one-on-one to the basket. She lays it up but can't connect. However, she gets her own board. And that shot is blocked from behind. But she's able to steal it right back. Here come the Matadors. Can't finish with the layup. She's gonna reset towards the top of the key. She takes a three, that one's just short. And that's gonna end the first half with the Matadors trailing by 13. We'll be back shortly for the start of the second half. All right, welcome back for the start of the second half. Matadors are starting with the ball. That's a two-point shot just inside the arc. That's no good. Three-point attempt from the top of the key is good. And the Tritons keep pouring it on. Lead up to 16 now. Layup is good there. Matador's got to stop there. Looking to cut into this deficit. She steps back for three. Banks it in. And the lead is down to 11. Missed layup there. Almost looked like a pat. Well, didn't look like a pass, but you can call it that because it led to an easy bucket. She drives in the left side. Passes it out. Shot from three. Hits the front of the iron. She's contested near the basket. Three-point attempt is good. And the Tritons keep pouring it on. The Tritons force the turnover. Just inside the arc, pulls up for two, bounces around a little bit. They get the offensive board, another offensive board, and put it up and in, doubling the score of the Matadors. Long three-point attempt. Couldn't bank it in this time. They get the offensive board. She's looking to pass inside. She's got a double team on her. Drives in, fakes the pass outside, but she's fouled and she's gonna go to the line for two shots. She hits the first one. Second one is good. Just over 16 minutes to go here. And we got a foul there against the Matadors. It's going to be a side out. Couple drives in, she's gonna settle for the mid-range jumper. Can't connect, but they get the offensive board. Three-point is no good. Now the Matadors here with an opportunity to get something going. She drives in, can't finish off the glass. Quick transition three is no good, but an offensive board for San Diego. Leads to another three-point attempt. That one's good. It is now a 19-point lead here for the Tritons. Couple jukes back and forth. She lost it off her foot. San Diego with the numbers advantage. She didn't get back on defense after losing it. And they capitalize and get the layup. She drives it in and lays it up. The Tritons come right back down the other end, had the layup opportunity, but couldn't capitalize. She couldn't finish underneath the rim there for the layup. Tritons are moving quickly. Mid-range is no good. Long three-point attempt, hits back iron. Ball is out of bounds on the miscue of the pass. She wasn't really looking for it. The Matadors are getting the stops they need. They're just not able to put it in on the other end of the court. We're in the middle of a timeout now with 13-13 to go here in this second half. 19-point lead here for the Tritons in the first game of a doubleheader. Let's see what the Matadors can do after the timeout. They've had some time to strategize and think about their next play as it nearly goes south. Looks like we have an offensive foul. Three-point attempt, falls short. 3-point from the corner's no good. Ball is nearly stolen, but the Tritons get it back. They're going to reset towards the top of the key. And they settle for a corner three. No good, but they get the offensive board. Top of the key, 3-pointer, no good. Can't nail the mid-range, and the ball's out of bounds off of UC San Diego. Quick foul there in transition on the Matadors. Corners up, hits back iron, offensive board for the Tritons yet again. They can't capitalize. Corner three there for the Matadors. That one's good. Corner three there for the Tritons is no good. Another three attempt. That one's good yet again. Just under 9 minutes to go. Out of bounds off of San Diego. Matadors are starting to cut into what was once a 19-point deficit. Another 3-point attempt here. That one's no good. The rebound goes out of bounds off of the Tritons, and we got a timeout on the court. 8:04 left to go here in this second half. All right, both teams are on the court after that timeout. 8:04 to go here in the game. Matador's down 13. Looking to make a couple moves, passes it back. Another pass outside, three-pointers up and good. And the lead is down to 10. Because of the three-point shot, no lead is safe. That layup is good for the Tritons, a much-needed bucket for them to stop the run that the Matadors are currently on. Lead now back up to 12. She takes a long three-point shot, hits the front of the iron. That was definitely a heat check at that point. Another layup for the Tritons. This time she takes a mid-range jumper, no good. San Diego couldn't handle the pass, and it goes out of bounds. Pass is stolen. And once again, they can't handle the passes, and it goes out of bounds right underneath the basket. Just under 6 minutes to go here in the game. Matador's currently down 14. Can't connect there. In the short range. Mid-range jumper is no good off the glass. She resets at the top of the key. She goes to her left, misses her first shot, gets it back, tips it out. Pass goes outside, and another three-point attempt is no good. Air ball on the three there for the Tritons. Three-point attempt is blocked. She drives inside for the bucket. Lead is down to 12. 3.5 to go here. Corner three for the Tritons. That one's good. They respond right back. Another three-point attempt for the Matadors. Hits the front of the rim. Three-pointer, top of the arc, no good. Offensive board for the Tritons. And another offensive board. Pass inside. Ball is passed around a couple times. And finally, the Matadors are able to secure the board. 2.5 to go here. Layup is no good. Missed three-pointer for the Tritons. And another offensive board. Another three-point attempt. Hits the back of the rim. Under 2 minutes to go here. She drives to the left side. Can't finish with her left. Layup is good. Three-pointer's good for the Matadors. Five seconds to go here. Long three-point attempt is good. Tritons are just holding on to the ball here, letting the final seconds tick off the clock. And that's going to do it. First game of this doubleheader is an 11-point win. We'll be back shortly for the start of the second game.